Here, we'll look at blocks on the Conditionals tab and how we can do sensing in Scratch. So here in Scratch, I've made use of some of the blocks from the Controls tab. For starters, I have when A key is pressed, play the note 60. That works just like you expect. If I press the key A, it plays the note 60. This script to the right accomplishes the same thing. When the green flag is clicked and this script is running, it will forever check if key B is pressed. And if it is, then it'll play note 60. So when I press the key B, you should hear the note 60. Here we go. Okay, so these two work as expected. For this one, when the flag is clicked, it will repeat until the key C is pressed. What that means is it does the things inside of this repeat loop until we press the letter C. So this one will keep playing the note 60 until I press the key C. And here I'll press C. And that makes it stop playing. These bottom two examples, we can read, it says repeat until the key D is pressed. There's nothing inside that repeat, but what this will do is it'll keep checking that. And only after that is true, so the key D is pressed, will it go on to the next block, which plays the note 60. So I can click on this, and we won't hear the note 60 until I press the D key. So you can see it's running, and now I'll press D. And I hear the note 60 just one time. And if I press the D key again, I don't hear anything. Nope. This one works really similarly to the one on its left. Here, I wait until key E is pressed. And once key E is pressed, I play the note 60. So again, I'm only ever going to play the note 60 once. There's no repeat around it, just like there was no repeat around this one. So now when I double click it, it's running. And once I press the E, then it'll play the note 60. So here I'll press the E. And if I press E again, you don't hear the note again. Nope, it doesn't make any noise. Computer programming languages are designed by humans, so they're supposed to make sense. So a really good strategy is to read the words and see if you can understand from the words how the blocks will be executed.